It's nice today. A starry night. Full moon. It's very quiet. Besides my chomping. These candies are really good. But I think I should get going. Cause I found something. A special glowing compass. With a name unknown. Where is it pointing me? I guess we're going for a trip. I don't remember having a shield. Strange. Nor this. I guess it is Hallows Eve. Spooky things might happen. I wonder. Is this some sort of a trap? I don't even know how far it is. I just randomly found it in the snow. Of course you're gonna do this. But my sword is too strong for you. I might be strong, but I'll try to avoid them. What's the point of making unnecessary holes in the ground? Even though I don't come here often. Still. It's a pretty place. Doesn't deserve it. Unknown. Who could leave this? I'm the only human here. At least, in a way. Besides the skeleton parts of me. Mostly human. There is no one else like this here. So many mobs today. That's fine. I'll take it easy. It's a nice walk. I love the night. Besides the mobs everywhere. Besides that, it's pretty pleasant. This way. Good, it's waterproof. Good that I didn't find a paper compass. I would prefer to go to plains instead of climbing mountains, but what can you do? I guess I shouldn't be too lazy. Pretty caves. Even if I'm going towards danger, how bad it could be, I wonder. I only seen these kind of mobs. Could there be something more dangerous? Jack-o'-lanterns. I have only ever seen regular pumpkins. That's strange. This is stranger. Bedrock. Is it this? It is. Maybe I should have taken something more than candy. This is concerning. Enchantment table language. Two parts of it. Or is it a full sentence? The oldest and strongest emotion of mankind is fear. And the oldest and strongest kind of fear is fear of the unknown. Unknown. Like this compass. I'm guessing the unknown is down there. But should I follow it? I guess I came all this way. But it's probably not smart. And yet I'm breaking the glass. Well, the unknown wasn't death. At least not immediate death. Wow, these candies are stronger than I thought they are. They might be magic. Whoa. I'll try to not step in the lit candle. What is this? Do I keep hearing things or is it just the candle? How do I get down? I guess I could just break this. I kinda don't want to go down. I never seen this. There's pathways. I think I've seen this glowing material before. Skulk. Should probably keep quiet. What was that? Whoa. I do like candles. But they're a bit spooky in a place like this. It looks like it's in ruin. Should I even get close to these? See some fire. I don't have anything to light my way with. Maybe I should steal a lantern. at least hold something. That's a bit better. Wool. This looks like a part of a mine. It's just a pathway towards this. What's that? I don't want to get close to it. Lamps, soul fire, so many candles. Did that candle maker live here? It doesn't look like a house. This looks like a temple. What? I didn't see. What's going on? It shrieked when I jumped down. I guess I was correct about being quiet. Good, I'm not talking to myself, I'm just thinking. Could be bad. I saw something from afar. Where's this? More carpets. Is it a decoration or a way to keep quiet? But besides sounding scary, how bad is gonna be if I walk normally? For being Spooky Muffin, I'm a bit spooked. That's something familiar. Just some greenery. I want to look at these blocks. closer. This one is interesting. I think that was the one that screamed. And did this. But something makes me want to look at it closer. It's pretty. I see something swirling inside of it. Like some sort of creatures. Looks like souls. Some kind of ghosts swirling inside. Maybe I should just leave. Maybe I shouldn't be here. It was a bad idea to just follow this. Where's the way back? It's so dark here. Something over there. Is that another one? What is that? What is that sound? What is that? What are those sounds? I have to. I can't see anything. Should I walk or run? I can't see. I should run. Where's the exit? What are these? This place is so big. Why is this? Whoa. I heard it again. What is anything? They might just be sounds. It might just be something that makes sounds. What a strange place. I see a chest. I don't know how to leave, so at least maybe I'll check what's in this. What? I hear it really close. What? What? I can't see. Ah. No. No. Was a dream. I did not. Why is there skulk in my house? I did not hear that. I'm just Imagine it. I'm just, it's not real. It's not real. If I go upstairs, there's nobody outside. This is not. Calm down. I might have placed it. I'm. The thing outside, it's just my imagination. It's just. No.